One thing I just thought about,
you know, black people ain't allowed to think, nah.
What just happened? Yeah. Alright. I'd like to convene in the Council of the State. About time we do big things around here. Like, we need to get rid of our enemies. Especially that nigga Trump. Are there any suggestions on how we do away with Trump?
I nominate Big Homie to speak at the helm.
You know what? I say, fuck the bullshit. Rush him. Kill that motherfucker where he stand. Cause like, we ABK, anybody kill out here good. Like if you have beef, you go out and go handle that shit yourself. That's on grip.
Oh my goodness, we're not black. Stop bringing that gangster shit.
Don't speak. Don't be disrespectful. Don't speak.
That does sound like a good idea, but like, we gotta take it slow.
Probably do the same thing we did with Michael Jackson, R. Kelly, Bill Cosby, and all them other motherfuckers. Y'all try to put them in jail. If they beat the case, then we shoot them. So, I say we probably put that motherfucker in jail. Alright. Any other questions before we move along with why this proposed?
I call on Staff Sergeant Bojack Kennedy to speak at the helm.
Yeah. Whoa. Simplify. Ah. Sorry, I'm dead. How the fuck did I get beat by a dude listening to them? Anyway, I got a nigga already on the ground. Like, whatever you need to do, that motherfucker got it. Personally training myself. They're on. He learned every art of assassination. Obviously, he's on hold. I say we bring that motherfucker in. We go get Trump. Like, we gotta kill him.
Yeah.
We gotta arrest him. We gotta do it.
Hell yeah.
We gotta remember. We also do that.
Yeah, whoa.
I rest my case. That's that song you want, Jack Henson, of course.
Yeah, whoa.
Yeah.
Simplify.
Nah, fuck all that. Here's what you really need to do. You need to infiltrate all the Trump rallies. Spread all this misinformation. Convince the regular Trump supporters that violence is the only way acceptable. So when...
That's all in gang.
So then we start with planned attacks on government agencies. After that, literally everybody will vilify all Trump supporters that'll get Trump to lose legitimacy, lose confidence.
That's also on gang.
And then whatever the hell we do, whatever we do that, will be perfectly justifiable whether or not Trump was actually in the right. That's called ideological subversion. That's army tactics.
Fuck gang shit. Bark gang shit.
Stick on ABK. Ain't my crew. No, those are actually pretty good ideas.
Okay.
Here's what we're gonna do. Big homie, we're gonna do that. So we delegitimize Trump, no matter if there's voter fraud or not. I know that nigga Denson got hit with that voter fraud, but whatever. Bojack Hennessy, get your man on the ground. Have him arrest Trump. We're gonna do a show trial. We haven't done a show trial like that in like fucking. Alright, just get going. I'm gonna make the call. Ring ring, motherfucker.
So I see you've been in a little bit of trouble recently.
Listen, when I say the words I say, the Democratic and Rhino establishment are delegitimizing our democracy. So I have done nothing wrong here. I have done absolutely nothing wrong here.
I don't know how, but you whooped the military dude that we sent to arrest you.
You broke out of jail. You did what you did in D.C.
And you got caught on 4K.
You going to jail. I don't understand how you're not getting that through your head. Everything I do is to ensure that America will be great again, and America will be safe from China,
yeah,
Russia,
yeah,
Canada,
yeah,
and Africa.
Africa isn't even a fucking country.
I do not care, but listen, if you arrest me now, you will not get the rap battle with Eminem,
yeah,
and Royce the 5'9".
Talk to these niggas.
So that's what will happen. And not to mention the fact that the voter fraud in this country is getting out of hand. That's why I had all the people that were rioting. I also infiltrated the riot to steal all the laptops and all the documents to expose the deep state.
Did you just admit your...
I have to calm down. I almost hit him right there.
You know what? Wait, did you just say that you just stole a bunch of computers to expose? You know what? These checks are nice, so I'm gonna say this. I got all the evidence I need to convict you. Your ass gonna be on court. The 21st. Alright, we're just gonna do 20th, but I ain't got time for all that. But until then, your ass is grass.